short video to show you how to select the range and merge the cells. The directions say to start in A1, use your mouse, go all the way down to 9, all the way over to N. And then you'll see that it's highlighted. Come up here to merge and center. Click. Now, start with A10. Go all the way over to 9. Click merge and center. Go to A11. Go all the way over to N11. Merge and center. If you have any questions, please contact your instructor.